Accessing free courses in iTunes U is extremely easy to do on a Mac or PC computer. Today I'll be using an Apple MacBook Pro, but you can follow the same steps on a PC computer as well. The first thing you need to do is have iTunes installed on your computer. If you don't already have iTunes on your computer, you can download it for free at apple.com/iTunes. It is a free download for Mac or PC computers. After installing iTunes, launch the program, and when you do so, the iTunes Store will open. By default, you will be on their main iTunes landing page. At the top of the iTunes program, you'll notice there's a Home button, Music, and Movies. If you go all the way over to the right, it's the iTunes U section. By clicking on it, you go to the iTunes U landing page. On this page, they have lists of top courses, new courses that have been added, and some features. Also notice this little drop-down by the iTunes U tab. If I click on it, I can quickly browse by subject, or I can click on universities and colleges and browse by specific universities. Also, in the upper right-hand corner, you have the same Browse by Categories feature, and you can browse by universities and colleges. I'm going to go ahead and click on universities and colleges. If I scroll down, under O, you'll notice Ohio State University. By clicking on Ohio State, it takes me to the Ohio State University iTunes U page. On this page, we have some courses and collections that we have spotlighted, all of our public courses, and some what's new and top downloads. To access any of this content, just click on the name of the course or on the name of the collection that you'd like to access. Once you click on the page, it'll take you to the course title, information about the course, and the outline for the course itself. If I click on More, I can see the full outline for the course. Below that are the course materials posted by the professor. Course materials can be audio recordings, videos, PDFs, PowerPoints, and different materials that the professor wants to use for their course. In this course, it's audio recordings from the professor's lecture. If I want to listen to an audio recording, for example, Lecture 15, The Chemistry of Life, I can stream it directly from the internet. I do so by just clicking the play button, and it will start playing. If I'd rather download that content to my computer so that I can listen to it at any time without the internet, I just click on the free button on the right, and it will automatically start downloading to my computer. Notice over on the left, Downloads pops up, and it's downloading my lecture. Also on the left, you'll notice my library in iTunes. If I click on iTunes U, here are all the collections that I have downloaded inside of iTunes. To access any of them, I just click on the course, press play, and it will start playing. If I want to jump to another one, I just click play. In this example, it's actually a lecture where the professor has used screencasting to capture everything he was doing in his class. Students can watch these videos or listen to these audio recordings multiple times as much as they want. To get back to iTunes U, I just click on iTunes Store and it will take me back exactly where I left off. To get to the main iTunes U, I just click right on iTunes U and it takes me to their landing page. You can download or stream as much content for free from iTunes U as you'd like. So, enjoy and happy learning.